I think that you and your husband are just in a rut.
It's just we've gotten comfortable. And I don't want comfort. I want edge.
Oh, and you gotta spice things up a little, sweetie. Get yourself a tattoo. Men love ink. Makes them think you're naughty.
Oh, come on. That's not true.
I'm wrong. Tattoos are hot.
We should introduce you to Ivan. He's a genius.
A genius? I mean, that sounds like a little bit of a stretch.
Judge for yourself.
Wait, don't I know you from somewhere? Yeah, you're married to that writer, aren't you?
You know, I'm sure you're confusing me with somebody else.
No, she's a cop.
What's going on? And don't pretend you're just here for steam.
All right, fine. We're here to ask you a few questions about your relationships with Scott McCoy.
Call our lawyers, honey.
I will, right after I drag you down to the precinct.
You could post a photo on Instagram.
I don't think so. If you really had anything on us, you wouldn't be down here trying to see us naked.
Well, we've got something. Or rather, one of you does.
And it's tattooed on one of your butts. Yep, got a winner. Yeah, she's running. Oh.
Found it.